At the Keighley Worth Valley Railway for the Diesel Gala 2023. So there's a load of different diesel trains coming through and that. And I'll be grateful if you can give me a hand in the comments actually identifying them, because trains have completely distracted me from doing what I'm meant to do and actually cook on a narrow boat and show you easy ways of cooking. So I'm new to this. So I'll be really grateful for your help in the comments and that. So just going to spend the day admiring trains and also go into the Howarth loco shed for the guided tour as well. So it should be a good day. See you soon. Thank you.
Norwich, Oakwood, Howard and Oxnard. Please join us on board with the men by request for a guard or a member of staff. Please travel in the far end behind the locomotive. Any passengers for Oakwood, please travel in the first four Oakwood, the far end behind the locomotive. That's the time for us to say this to Oxnard now on the platform. Anybody wishing to travel, please make your way there now.
Guys on the shed tour just before me. This is the shed tour. So I'm just waiting to go on the shed tour in Howarth, and this is the one just before mine. So I've got a bit of time to kill, so I might have a wander into the park. Beautiful station, this. I know I keep saying it every time I see it. I'm having a bit of a day because I've got had a tattoo last night. Well, not last night. So I arrived in Howarth. 45 minutes from going on the shed tour. This is the one before mine. So I've just got a bit of time to kill. So I might have a wander into the park as usual because Howarth's beautiful. Just another look at this lovely little station. Feeling a bit today. I had a tattoo all day yesterday on my leg. See if I can catch a bit of it for you. So that's my Phoenix. A lot of ink's gone into it, so it's swelled up a little bit, so I'm limping. But it's all worth it. I love tattoos. So as I was saying earlier, if you can give me some comments on these lovely diesels that I'm travelling on today, that'd be really grateful for that. And if you've got this far, you can give us a like and a subscribe. You'll really do me a massive favour. So time to go for a little wander. So I've just done the loco and depot tour in Howarth, and it's really well worth a visit. The guys are so knowledgeable really friendly, get to know a lot of behind the scenes and the history of everything. See some great locals. So I'm just off up to Oakworth. Got distracted then because I thought I was going the wrong direction. So I do apologise, halfway through the video I've had to switch to the camera because the GoPro overheated. So in between you might see my fingers a couple of times as my hands got tired holding it. But it's well worth bearing through it all. If you like it, please give us a like and a subscribe, it really helps me. And I hope you enjoy it. Thanks very much. Just waiting for the Oxen Hope train to come through, should be there any minute. And as you can see, it's blazing hot sunshine, and the weather forecast in a couple of hours is torrential rain and thunderstorms. I'm totally and utterly kitted out for this occasion, obviously, in shorts and t-shirt. But hide away on trains, it'll all be good.
It's on the timetable.
Abby, yeah, it goes on the timetable, then it moves.
As you can see, the Thunder is a very popular train. Just listening, leave it going a bit to hear it doing its thunder. Just waiting for the train back to Keighley. So, I can't remember if I did this on a previous video, so I'm just gonna whiz through it because it's just a nice way to chill in between. It's blazing outside, so it's nice and cool in here. Totally misjudged times. I think I've got 50 minutes to wait to get back. The Thunderer was really busy and really popular, so I thought I'd just chill out for a bit. It's amazing how many engines, local steam and diesel, that actually the Keighley Wharf Valley have. They have a nice tea room made out of my coach. I have a brain spasm today, it's taking ages. So the old parcel office is now a little cafe restaurant. So I'm really tempted into something to eat, so I'm either going to go for the shepherd's pie, I think, or a cheeseburger. I'll decide when I get in there. Let's grab a look. So I decided on the shepherd's pie. It's really nice in here, really chilled out. A pint and a can of Coke to wash it down with. So a little break from the trains. Get nourished up and carry on. Food's arrived and it looks really nice, so I'll enjoy that and then carry on. That shepherd's pie was gorgeous, by the way. I highly recommend, if you're ever down here, to go enjoy a spot of lunch in there. So as you can see, I've just missed a rain shower. As you can see, he's chucking it down now.
Thank you.
typical British weather, this. Just thought I'd give you a shot of how our weather changes in England so quickly, from what it was before to now this cloudy darkness. So I think I'll wait for one more diesel train and then I might head home. You know what diesel trains are like, 92. There we go. Soaking now, as you can see. So I think there's another train in about half an hour, so I think I'm gonna wait for that one, then I'll head back to the boat and chill out for the evening. I'm wet now, so I might as well do one more and then call it a day. It's been a really good day actually. Nice train in the background there, so yeah, let's see what turns up. thanks guys for staying with me. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, do me a favour and do what you know you've got to do and smash a like and a subscribe. I'm off home to dry out for the day. It's been good. Really enjoyed it and hope you did too. You take care. Bye for now.